Assalamualaikum, good morning to everyone. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. I am also fine. I am Kubra Fatma, class teacher of class KG from the Educator School Farooq Class Campus. Today is 11 August 2021 and our subject is English. Let's start our class with the holy name of Allah. Now fold your hand everyone. Recite A'udhu with me, okay? A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. I seek refuge to Allah from shaitan, the outcast. Tasmiyah, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Start with the name of Allah who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Now student, raise your hand for dua. Dua for increasing knowledge. Rabbi zidni ilma. O Allah, increase my knowledge. Ameen. So students, first you have to do this exercise. Exercise number 1, write 5 words starting with CH. Kh ha sound chair. Chair. Now we write number 1, chair. Kh ha a e ir. Chair. Kha ha sound cha, a I sound a, I, chair. Now we write number 2, chin. Kha ha sound cha, e, chin. Rest of words you write by yourself, okay? Complete words by writing ch or sh. Kh ha sound ch or is ha sound sh. Now student, fish or fish. Now we write here sh, fish. The second word is shoes or choose. Now we write here shoes. Now third one is a e n and now this is chan or shan. Now student, this is chan. Now we write here kha ha. Kha ha sound ch, chan. Now student, remaining two words do you think by yourself. Now student, our next exercise, write 5 words ending with ch. Now student, the first word is rich. Ir, e, ch, rich. Now student, second word is pinch. P, n, p in pin. Now we writing sound ch. Pinch. Now student, remaining 3 words you write by yourself. Now student, first we maintain our head. Now we write here day, Wednesday. Then date 11 August 2021 and write here classwork. Now student, do your work as I told you on board. Now student, our worksheet is circle the ch words. Student, you have circled the words having ch. Now student, we have completed our today's work. Now it's time for the story. I have an interesting story for you. Today's story is always share. He is a John. He is another boy. And it is a John cycle. John was a selfish boy. He never shared his toys with anyone. His parents were worried as how to teach him about kindness and sharing. Then one day, John was returning from school on his new bicycle. As John was watching, a boy fell into a ditch and hurt himself. The boy cried, "Can't move my arm." John would never help anyone, but that day he felt sad for the boy. So he rushed to him and helped him stand up. He said to the boy, "Look like you have fractured to your hand, sit behind me. I will ride you to the hospital. Later that evening, the boy parents visited John and thanked him. You are a very kind boy. God will always bless you. After they had left, John's father said, see the blessing you receive by being kind and sharing. John understood the importance of being kind and decided to share always. So friend, always we share our toys and our different things with another. Okay. So student, this was the working of today. Hope you understood this work. Do your work. Take care of yourself. And Allah Hafiz. La 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 la.